What's up, fam? Welcome to another Tay and Steph reaction video. In this reaction video, we're going to react to Eminem Book of Rhymes, man. Hey, man, let us know what other Eminem videos y'all want to see in the comment section down below. On this channel, we're trying to get 40K. Do us a favor, smash the subscribe button, help us get 40K and be a part of the fam, man. We are doing exclusive Eminem drops on Patreon. We completed Infinite, right? His first ever album, Infinite. Now we're doing a Slim Shady LP, man. So go over to Patreon and come through this journey with us, man. Go through the journey with us, man. Catch up on all the old videos. And you know what I'm saying? Definitely see the rest of them through with us, man. And so, yeah, man, go show some love to that Patreon if you want to support this channel, man. Shout out to all of the patrons. We are growing extremely, extremely fast,
so
man.
Fast.
So, yeah, we appreciate y'all, man. With that being said, let's get into the video.
I don't smile, I don't frown, get too up or get too down. I was here, so were you, you came and went, I stuck around. Still here now, stop me how your opinion's like a broken calculator. That shit doesn't count.
Shut your motherfucking
mouth. I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad, every thought that I had. I said, I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad, every thought that I had. Haven't used all the tricks I have, so like my balls, I'm in my bag. Get a little testy when I'm mad, sick of wrestling this iPad. Unsuccessfully, I might add, and I know it's best to leave it live, but even I get obsessed with reading everything and let it get the best of me till I snap. But I need to get off the internet. I need to get on the mic. You need to get off the internet. You need to get you alive. Waste time just to comment on shit. Especially shit you don't like. Don't like it, don't listen. But don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write.
That's funny. You always say that.
I always be saying that.
Literally always.
Y'all, hey, stop watching these videos. Comment if you don't like the videos.
Then
man,
just get exit out. We don't need
to. Just move on.
People make a grand exit. But I used to like your channel, but I don't like it no more. Unsubscribe.
Bro, it's like,
that's so funny to me.
Yeah, it's just like, bro, just move on, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's almost like, I feel like, and I'm saying this to save y'all, the amount of energy.
Yeah.
We get a lot of love on this channel.
A lot.
But the amount of energy people spend on something you don't like, it don't even make sense. Go spend your energy. Like, shout out to y'all. Go do something productive with that energy.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Go watch your kids with that energy.
Yeah.
Go make some money with that energy. Go read the Bible with that energy.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Don't spend that 15,
go
30,
breathe for a little bit.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Go breathe some fresh air.
Because then once you come back, you realize it wasn't even that deep. Like,
you know what I'm saying? With that time that you spending,
yeah,
go breathe some fresh air.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
I knew you felt that line because you literally always
Do something productive. Go run.
Yeah.
Jog. Do something productive. Yeah. Don't spend time commenting. That's crazy. You know what I'm saying?
Especially shit you don't like. Don't like it, don't listen. But don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write. What happened to Slim? He was the
That's hard too. Don't tell me about your favorite rapper if he ain't write it.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Right. Yeah, don't, if you ain't write it, I don't want to hear it if you ain't write it.
Don't listen, but don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write. What happened to Slim? He was no cap at the pen. He used to rap like the people his music was for. He was exactly like them. Like the dude who used to be poor. Why can't he tap into him? Can't use that excuse anymore. He's mad at the wind. He's in a nuclear war. With a cloud, he's yelling at it again. I talked to your mother, she told me she loved me. All she wanna do is just hold me and hug me. Wants nobody but me, she showed me the Dougie. Can I get a witness, like no the Republic Bridge. She said kick some fly shit. I said I got wings on my ass. Told her my dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants. Sinful thoughts.
He said, I'ma kick you some fly.
Get a witness, like no the Republic Bridge. She
said, I'ma kick you some fly, like I got wings on my
kick some fly shit. I said I got wings on my ass. Told her my dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants. Sinful thoughts, this beat is crazy.
Ooh, I fly by the seat of my pants. Like they call it the zipper or fly.
Dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants. Sinful thoughts, this beat is crazy. This shit's retarded, this instrumental. Too many bars, incidental.
Come on, son.
Help me, what does that mean?
All right, sinful thoughts. This beat is crazy. This is retarded.
Right.
The beat is the instrumental.
Oh.
But he said this instra is mental. Like,
oh.
It's retarded. You know what I'm saying? But he broke it up.
Yeah, that's instra, what I was like. Help mental, me understand because I'm not understanding it.
The beat is crazy.
Yeah.
This instrumental.
You know, yeah, that's tight. That's dope.
This beat is crazy. This shit's retarded. This instra's mental. Too many bars, charges. When did it start? I've been cold-hearted in this heart since kindergarten. Mental sharpness, which makes limo walk and dentist office. Bitch, I invented flossing. Yeah, I used to wonder. I used to wonder where my next meal's gonna come from. Now I just wonder. Now I just wonder where my next meal's gonna come from.
Talk that talk.
I have no success. Unless when I finally make it. I get to remind all the haters. Shitted on me when I'm on my way. My floor is your food ceilings. If I was you, I would step a fight. Just suck twisted. That's how you wind up like spiral stairs. I will swear on a stack of Bibles. I will tear new behinds out of rivals, even your idols. I don't care. It's music to be murdered by. So, but if air can swallow a fucking gyro, bobblehead and die slow like all time. Lone sniper, I hold a microphone like a loaded rifle. My dome's brighter. All I spit from my skull's fire. All that's missing's a motorcycle with the chrome wire spoke tires. And y'all a flow biter, so I don't gotta explain why they call me a ghost writer. I'm emptying. My book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. I said, I'm emptying. My book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, it's in my bag. I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gift a gab and pin to patch or temper tantrums into anthem. For lips to ass and kiss the crack. Spit your damnedest. You're still gonna hit the canvas. Ripping rappers, veterans to whippersnappers. Mr. Mathis is killing this shit. Villainous wit with scantless. Syllables rip the planet. Biblical shit's finna hit the fan. Anybody wanna go tit for tat's gonna get hit with that. Then the amygdala hippocampus is gonna trigger the ignoramus to think of the most ridiculous shit to spit. Then pit it against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. Shitty as MC Hammers. Get your whole squad, send a task force in. If you want it, you about to get what you asked for then. Put your helmet on, strap your chin. You about to get you a crash course in. Who not to start a motherfucking rap war with? Trying to go against. Fuck what you want to do that for, no offense. But are you retards, slow or dense? A fucking penny has more sense. Yeah, now you gotta get killed, but it's not a big deal. But every thought is so ill and so methodical.
Did you see what he said? We're trying to go against. Fuck
what you want to do that for, no offense. But are you retards, slow or dense? A fucking penny has more sense. Yeah, now you gotta get killed, but it's not a big deal. But every thought is so ill and so methodical. Thought I swallowed a pill, I'm starting to feel like I'm an automobile with Barnacle Bill inside the car at the wheel, inside a carnival. Cause I'm plowing into every one of those snotty articles. And that explains why the fuck you clowns are all in my grill. Joy and pain, fortune, fame, articles. And that explains why the fuck. So ill and so methodical, thought I swallowed a pill. I'm starting to feel like I'm an automobile with Barnacle Bill inside the car at the wheel, inside a carnival. Cause I'm plowing into every one of those snotty articles. And that explains why the fuck you clowns are all in my grill. Joy and pain, fortune, fame, torture, shame. Choice I made, swore someday, the world to pay. Less to lose, more to gain, daughters raised. Yesterday, glory days, adored and praised. Ignored the hate, addressed the fake, toured with Dre. Tore a page from Jordan Kane, destroyed the game. Before you came, enjoy your stay. Before it's gone away, but the more you claim that you're gonna point and name, if it joins.
Hold on, use his name, man. I've been doing all of it, you know what I'm saying? I toured with Dre, tore a page from Jordan Kane, destroyed the game before you came. Enjoy your stay. I didn't already, you know what I'm saying? I ignored the hate, addressed the fake, toured with Dre, tore a page from Jordan Kane, you know what I'm saying? Destroyed the game before you came.
Enjoy your stay.
You know what I'm saying?
Ain't nothing left.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Enjoy your stay. Have fun. Have fun, kids.
Okay, enjoy your stay before it's gone away. But the more you claim that you're gonna point and name, if you join the gang, your shit isn't going to bang. You're just boring, lame, and more of the same. You have an enormous chain, but a stormless brain. The most you can form is rain. Your shit is pointless, same as a scoreless game. So bitch, quit lying. You're denying like Mr. Porter's name. Borderline bipolar disorder since my stroller. Eyes rolling back at my skull like Eli Porter. Fire mortar, rounds I told every I order. I load up, I order, my mortar, mouth. This is my note to self. Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you just might have to blow yourself up with no one's help. I just wrote it down in my book of rhymes. Primo, take us out.
Shout out to M, man. Hey, if y'all want to see more Eminem reactions, go to Patreon. You know what I'm saying? You already know where to go to get them exclusive content, man. Don't forget on this channel, we're trying to get 40K.
40.
Do us a favor, smash the subscribe button, help us hit 40K and be a part of the fam. Shout out to all the lovely Patreon members. Thank you guys for supporting the channel on the monthly.
Thank you guys.
With that being said, we love you guys.
And we will see you guys in the next video. Peace.